Well, the next stop on the US campaign trail, South Carolina. Voting is underway there today, and the results could start to thin out that crowded Democratic field. Former Vice President Joe Biden has been the front runner in this state from the beginning. He was also the front runner nationally for many months, but recent polls, we know, put Biden about 10 points ahead of the progressives, Bernie Sanders, who, of course, has been gaining momentum after that win in the Nevada caucuses. Well, Biden will have to hold him off if he wants to stay competitive heading into Super Tuesday. That's when 14 more states will have their say. Our correspondent Jessica Dean joins us now live from Columbia, South Carolina. So, Jessica, how well Joe Biden does in South Carolina really could determine his political future, because he's had several losses. He needs to win this, yeah. But not just win it. He needs a significant win, really, to gain that momentum, right?
Yeah, Lynda, I think that's exactly the right assessment there. This is looking to be Joe Biden's first win in this Democratic primary. It's a state that his campaign has long pointed to as the place where he would be able to show his strength as a candidate, that it's really suited to him, his historically strong support from African-American voters who make up a majority of the Democratic electorate here in South Carolina. So, yes, they're looking for a win here. And to your point, it really a 1, 2, 3, 4-point lead is, yes, a win, but it doesn't really give Joe Biden the bounce that he needs to go into Super Tuesday, which is now just 3 days away, which you explained so many states will be voting, so many delegates up for grabs. So if he is able to really come out with a commanding lead tonight, talking double digits, and really show his strength, that has the potential, his campaign certainly hopes, his supporters and allies certainly hope, to then give him incredible strength going into Super Tuesday, that perhaps some of the people who wanted to vote for him, who were on the fence, who didn't know that he was viable, hadn't seen him win, will be convinced by this win here in South Carolina that he is the alternative to Bernie Sanders within the Democratic Party, that he can be that person that can beat Bernie Sanders and go on to beat Donald Trump in the fall. He was talking a little bit about what South Carolina means last night. Take a listen.
I take nothing for granted. Take nothing for granted. And folks, I believe if you send me out of here with a victory and with, like, God love them, like you're doing, former representative and Jim Clyburn and so many others that supported me, if you send me out of here with a victory that's significant, then I think I'm going to be the next nominee of the United States.
Lynda, we will see if that prediction comes true tonight. We'll keep our eye on just how much of a win. Can Joe Biden get a win? And if he can, how much does he win by?
Lynda. Exactly. Jessica Dean, we will check in with you a little later in South Carolina. Thanks so much. Well, still to come, intense fighting in Syria is reviving Europe's refugee crisis. Is there any place for them to go? We're going to have a live report when we come back. You're watching CNN Newsroom.